in a while. Somebody asked for it, and I wrote this one with Jesse Valenzuela of the Gin Blossoms, who's still a great friend of mine. At least I think he is. You don't always really know, though.
Figure everything is until I hear it.